What if over 70 humanities scholars, software developers, and librarians got together for an extended conversation focused on geospatial topics and methods in the digital humanities? What kind of discussions would occur? What resources and projects would folks recommend as exemplary? What training would people suggest? What other questions would be raised, and how would the discussion evolve? Well, thanks to the generosity of the National Endowment for the Humanities, the University of Virginia Scholars Lab hosted the Institute for Enabling Geospatial Scholarship to bring together these folks. The participants asked for a place to bring together resources and to continue their discussion. Spatial.scholarslab.org is that place. It's a community-driven resource for place-based scholarship, including projects and groups, readings and research, up-to-the-minute feeds from Delicious and Twitter, questions and answers, and a Spatial Humanities step-by-step section, which is a peer-reviewed series of tutorials and guides to getting things done in teaching and in research with spatial tools and resources. It's a community-driven resource for place-based scholarship. If you're watching this video, then you are the community. So visit spatial.scholarslab.org.